Man builds his dog a custom motorcycle trailer so he can take him on road trips. Our love for our pets knows no bounds. It really doesn't even seem rational at some points. The things we do for our animals seem weird to some people, but perfectly normal for us. They provide us with so much joy and love that we find ourselves wanting to spend as much time with them as possible. That's the situation this imgur user dealsgaprider found himself in. He is an avid motorcyclist and wanted to be able to take his dog with him on trips. So he decided to create a luxury trailer just for her. This thing would have to carry his precious fur baby, so he made sure that the design was well planned and thought out before he dove into anything. He used birch plywood to construct the frame. Planning everything first really helped. The frame fit together perfectly. He used an aluminum composite to make the shell. It's a sturdy but lightweight material, perfect for a project like this. In order for him to add the axle, he attached boards to the bottom of the frame. The square aluminum piece in the middle will be the tongue. He needed waterproof windows for the sides, so he ventured to a local boat junkyard to find some for cheap. He sanded them down and gave them a new coat of paint. Using a jigsaw, he cut a hole in the aluminum for the window. Then it was time to fit the tongue to the motorcycle. This thing is coming along nicely. His dog Maggie was needed for this part. He wanted to create a hole for her head to go through while he was riding with her. So he needed her to sit inside while he figured out the logistics. She was a very willing participant. He used a material called Lexan to create the door. He used thin aluminum to mold the tail light casings to the exact shape he needed. A little Bondo was all that was needed to attach the casings to the frame. Not wanting Maggie to get wet if they were caught in some rain, he made a waterproof hatch for the head hole. He used Lexan again, so it took quite a bit to get the shape right. He noticed one day that while Maggie was climbing out of the trailer, she was reaching for a step to use. So he decided to install one for her. He put foam in between the wooden ribs of the frame for insulation and filled any other gaps with foam spray. After that, it was time to get her painted. Pretty impressive, huh? This thing looks like something you would buy. The paint really makes it look professional. He used aluminum composite with a mirror finish for the bumper. Heading into the home stretch, it was time to add the door. He also improved the step he made for Maggie. The windows were installed and sealed with silicone. He decided he wanted to add upholstery to the inside, so he mapped it out on paper. Planning once again played a crucial role in this part going smoothly. This dog is going to be riding in luxury. He used foam and vinyl to create some comfy cushions for her to lay on. What other dog has something like this just for them? Always thinking about his dog's safety, he added a camera and temperature gauge inside the trailer so he could always keep an eye on her. Life goal accomplished. She is definitely the coolest dog around. Now I just need a motorcycle and a dog to make this happen. This is definitely one of the cooler things I've ever seen anyone do for their dog. It really doesn't surprise me though. Our pets are family, and you don't just leave your family behind when you go on trips. You bring them along so they can share in the memories that are made. That's exactly what this guy is doing, and Maggie seems to be enjoying every minute of it. Thank you for watching this fantastic story. Please tap one of the two videos on your screen for another amazing Wonder Stories.